On another day, the angels came to present themselves before the Lord, and Satan also came with them to present himself before him.